The spread of oak wilt is happening quickly across our forests in Minnesota. When an oak tree has an advanced case of oak wilt, it will look like this. And at this point, it may be too late. Besides seeing the color change, there are ways you can test the tree for oak wilt, but currently those tests are expensive and can take weeks for results. At the University of Minnesota, they are trying to change that with a new technology to detect oak wilt in a matter of minutes, and all you need is a small sample from the tree.
When you have a wood chip sample, you need to get the fungi from it, the pathogen from it. So we developed a small device that can get the fungi quickly from the wood chips.
This is how it works. You take a sample of wood, add a solution to extract the DNA, and then place a solution between these glass plates coated with a thin layer of gold. The pathogen will be attracted to the surface of these slides, and while it's very small, it can be detected as the oak wilt pathogen. Right now, the technology can only be performed in this lab, but they plan to make it portable.
We hope that within a year we can try to put those technologies together and try to make a single device, a handheld device for people to use it in the field.
If the test results come back positive, there is still time to apply treatments and save the tree. Funding for this research is from the Minnesota Environment and Natural Resource Trust Fund. In St. Paul, I'm Jeff Edmondson, Care 11.